Okay, here we are. Back to this. American Truck Simulator, Jim Pettibone here. Discovering cruising Colorado. Not discovering, cruising. Well, I'm discovering while I'm driving, cruising Colorado. Anyway, so I got 7 out of 13 cities done. We're headed off for city number 8. We'll take across the whole northern tier of the state. Okay, our last drive, our tolls were, I think it was $13,800-something for the drive. We did take a $1,500 hit for driving our truck through a state or through a park, federal park or national park, state park. I'm not sure which, but we got a $1,500 ding for that. Since we were hauling heavy load, and it's times we were only doing like 18 miles an hour, we got dinged twice for driving over our time. There were two discoverables in Fort Collins. One was a recruitment agency, and one was a generic truck dealer, mod truck dealer. I mean, this is a truck dealer. Truck dealer is an international. This is Mack. That's Volvo. This is just a truck dealer. So I'm not sure. Let's see. That's. Yeah, that doesn't have a. Click on International Peterbilt Mack. And this is just, I don't know. And this is unknown. Oh, Kenworth. What's this? Brand Freightliner. Okay. So anyway, that's what that is. There we go. Okay. So that's what was there in town. And we pulled in there, we got our truck repaired, and we slept. So we're all fresh and ready to go. 16 minutes up the road. We picked up our load of hay. That's where we're at now, getting ready to leave. So we go from Fort Collins to Sterling, Colorado. We got 15 and a half hours, and we've already wasted 10 minutes of it. $4,719 job. So let's go ahead. 148 miles, figure 3 hours and 2 minutes to get there. It's a load of hay. Five tons? No, 10 tons. Yeah, just under 10 tons of hay. Going from Sunshine Crops to Farmer's Barn. So let's go ahead. There we are. Ready to go. These two people have been standing there forever. Wish they'd go do something instead of stand there and look at me. Oh, they're not. He is. Alright. Yeah, anyway. That's neither here nor there. Put in gear. Let's take this load of hay and head on over to Sterling. Sterling? Turn our lights. Horses. Sprinkler's running over there. Okay. that road to go to Laramie, Wyoming at some point. No, I'm not complaining, but no, that'll be next year. Maybe. Through traffic. I don't know. Myself, I would imagine that Wyoming and Montana would be next. Sure. I don't know whether you start getting into a certain point. Once you get kind of past the, once you get up the Mississippi, then you start winding up with the, I don't want to say oddball states, but you know, kind of the western states all kind of fit together. You know, Colorado, Arizona, you know, they all kind of, they fit neatly together. But you get kind of the eastern states and they're kind of, they don't have neat straight lines and stuff. They overlap kind of each other. And if this train stops, I can't teleport around it either. Just, you know, North Dakota, South Dakota, Kansas, you know, they all just flatline meet each other. Don't have.
Turn right.
Borders that wiggle all over the place. And I can kind of see once you get. Once you get east of the Mississippi,
turn left.
Some of the states, you know, you should be able to get like little state bundles. I mean, you know, at the long run, sitting down the line somewhere, spending what this cost? $12? $15? getting to Rhode Island and spending 10-15 dollars for Rhode Island, and you'll never be able, won't be able to have an event like this in Rhode Island, because by the time you put 13 cities in, you know, it's going to be, in my mind anyway, it's going to be hard to make 100-mile trips. $53,000. What? Why are you trying to find it? not worthwhile to try and go out and pass. He's doing 60. That's fine. And if he was doing 40 or something like that, then I'd be... Am I...
Keep left.
Doing here. Okay, so I got roughly an hour to pass it. No worries. Probably a little on the lightest side for that truck. What? Oh, I can bypass, all right. That's it. That's my top end. I can get over 65 downhill, but not at the speed I was going, or not on level. I think I can do over 65 with an empty or no trailer. Not sure what these people are doing.
go straight on.
Okay. Well, 18 minutes from delivery. Sterling discovered. 8 out of 13. Sorry. I'm not sure why I couldn't have turned a block back. I think I could have. Because that looks like that went through. Doing it again. I'm looking at the map and I'm looking at the top of the screen, not paying attention to what's going on in front of me. See, I'm fairly certain I could have gone. Well, maybe not. Is this one way? Might have been one way. Clear that way. In the food barn.
You have arrived at your destination. Your grab guidance is now complete.
Okay. Alright, 40 points back there. Confirm that. Okay. One of our four-way flashers, because that makes parking easier. Alright, let's see what there is to see. Well, this shouldn't be famous last words. This shouldn't be a hard parking job. Let you get it. Yeah, there we go. Okay, get out of here. Set the brake. Turn off four-way flushers. And detach our trailer. Or decouple our trailer. Ka-ching. Job complete. Excellent. Hay delivered from Fort Collins to Sterling. 153 miles, 54 minutes. 20.9 gallons of fuel. 152nd World Trucks contract completed. We got our base reward, got a proficiency bonus, got a trailer maneuvering bonus. We made $4,719 minus, what was it, $750 for running the red light. So yeah, we made about $4,000 this trip. 287 experience points. So there you have it. Hope you liked it. If you did, remember to hit that like button. Comments, suggestions, feedback, greatly appreciated. Subscribe. There's got to be something good I do on here. And the only way to find out is with the new subscriber time. 70-some, almost 80% non-subscribers. But again, I don't know how much they watch or you watch. A lot of my videos, really, they're only viewed for just a few minutes. So whatever I can do to attract, let me know in the comments. So anyway, again, I hope you enjoyed the trip. I thank you for watching, and we will see you on the next journey through Colorado.